If the battery of your iPhone is not charging above 80%, then let us see what are the reasons and how to fix it. Now your iPhone battery is made to work normally between 0 degrees Celsius to 35 degrees Celsius temperature. So if the temperature is very high and if the iPhone gets hotter, then the battery of your iPhone will not charge above 80% so as to prevent the battery from getting damaged or from aging quickly. So if your iPhone is too hot, then what you do is just lower down the temperature of your iPhone and then charge again to see if the charge will go above 80%. The next thing that you have to do is you have to go to settings, you have to go to battery, you have to go to battery health, and if you see there is an option here, optimized battery charging. So what does this do is this will prevent the battery from aging, and this is one of the reason why the battery will not charge above 80%. So what does this do is it will remember the pattern that you use for charging the battery. For example, if you are charging the iPhone for the whole night, then what happens is your iPhone will be charged to 100% within 2 to 3 hours. Then rest of the night the battery will still be charging, due to which the battery will get hotter. So when the iPhone reads the pattern that you will leave the iPhone to charge overnight, what does it do is it will only charge the battery up to 80% and it will stop charging after that. Once you use your iPhone in the morning, then again the battery will charge up to 100%. So this optimized battery charging will prevent the battery from getting hotter when you leave your iPhone to charge for the whole night or for a long time, and prevent the battery from aging faster.